next stage is to learn what we call alternate picking, and we're going to start with what I call double picking. In other words, we're going to pick twice on the same note, and each note will be picked down and up. Down with your thumb and up with your finger, like this. And again at the third fret. Again at the fifth fret. 7th fret, 8th fret, 10th fret, and so on.